Welcome back to Muramasa.
He's killed the giant centipede.
Yep.
Hey, that's the dude that was trash talking to you.
He's still calling me a traitor. Boo hoo hoo hoo.
A traitor is a traitor. But he's much better.
Ugh, he's planning to use me.
Isn't that how all villains work, pretty much?
But is he a villain? Or is he just a master swordsman who doesn't like traitors?
Where's his arm?
In his sleeves. Japanese shirts are cool like that because you can just tuck your arms in.
It's like Napoleon, where every picture you see him in, he's got his like arm in his jacket, like something his hand's like cold or something.
His hand probably was cool. What's up, guy?
What's up, Pac-Man?
Tokugawa.
The name that I remember.
Evil Monk. I like that how that's his name.
Oh, there's the
using
dude.
That's
the most realistic thing there is. Like, most games are like, no, screw you!
Yeah.
You know, that actually sounds like a pretty good deal. I'll take you up on it. Oh, don't fight
them. Some possessed girl.
Oh, I bet that's the princess character, the other character.
I don't know. He said a different name. I forget what he said, but it was some other Hime.
So another possessed princess?
Yeah, maybe. Alright, well, Mark wants to play. So I'm gonna save. And then I'm gonna back out here. And I'm gonna hand off the sweaty controller.
Ew.
Nice and warm for you.
It's like the there's this other cartoon that I saw by Oatmeal. You remember the Oatmeal?
Yeah.
There was one where he was like, one guy sitting in a car, and he's like, "Ooh, heated seats, nice." Because then it's the caption, like seats heated by robots, and then the caption seats. Heated by humans, and had a picture sitting on the toilet. It's like, oh god, it's warm.
That is kind of true.
Ooh, heated seats. Oh, it's heated.
Oh, I wonder if you wanted to go to resume game.
Well, there was a mini.
Yeah, but I feel like it might be like the same save file if you go to resume game.
Yeah, but I don't
want to skip through this.
Say the same file.
Well, you know, I've just figured, like, if we ran the same file, then we might share swords and stuff. There might be, like, benefits to having both paths on the same game.
Can you do that, though?
I'm not sure.
No, it looks like...
I don't know! We shouldn't be doing this live! We're doing it anyways!
No, it looks like it's start. Okay.
Yeah, see, I'm on Act 3. Okay, cool.
Alright, let's see how this one differs.
Oh no, not the tutorial! Oh, she has weird little samurai shoulder blades.
There we go, we're done.
I don't think I've ever seen a Hime with samurai shoulder blades. I was about to say, huh, you can float around like Peach, and I was like, wait, I can do that too.
It was a C stick, right?
C changes your swords. Yeah. It's not a stick, it's just a button. But
I'm used to the C stick.
Yeah. Yeah, most of it is just a combination of like pressing A and like holding A occasionally.
Yeah.
And directions. Like if you hold down and
I'm still alive.
Yeah. If you hold down and A for a second. And then, like, go
charge
it.
Oh, okay. I was seeing how much I could juggle them. completely unscathed.
I got that a couple times. After I went to wimp mode. You want to try going to hard mode?
Not yet. Oh, wait.
Fresh souls. Delicious.
Oh, I can't flip her yet.
Look, treasure.
I got a feeling I'm coming back this way, so I'm not gonna...
Yeah, maybe. It's like mine is. The Ming Power Ranger sounds?
Oh, yeah.
Quit! Yeah!
Come on. Yeah, there you go. Take it! Take it!
Flourish.
That sword looks way too curved.
It probably is. A lot of these things, like, sort of overemphasize it. Oh, there's an item in this room. I think it was up there on that branch you just jumped off of. Yeah, there it is. Cool. May not need it, but now there it is.
Yeah. Hey, different countryside.
Yep. You're in a different place.
Kakashi.
Kakashi means scarecrow.
And they all have seem to have that, like, stupid...
Yeah, like a little, like, weird face. Japanese scarecrows are kind of doofy looking.
And again, ours are too.
Yeah, pretty much.
I mean, that one looks kind of cute, but ours look like something... Some nailed a dead guy to a tree or something.
Something like that, yeah.
Oh, I got two flasks.
But you cannot get the flask.
But I got the flask.
Oh, and you press B for your special moves. That might help here if you can aim it. Is that your special?
No, I just changed sword. Come on. Come on. Come on. Got it. No. No.
You can switch swords again.
Yeah.
Did
I did.
Nice. Cool. Yeah.
Nothing from it?
Oh, no, you get the,
No money?
There's XP. You got, like, total.
I was expecting something to happen for getting them all.
You got EXP! You play about EXP?
A little bit.
Man. Any game with EXP, it's all about the EXP. That's how you get ridiculously overpowered and stuff.
What is the, swords.
Yeah, if you hold down and A for a second, you'll charge an attack, and then when you release, you do like this big swirly slash thing. Should be if you hold down and A.
Might be different from mine.
That would be unfortunate.
I'm gonna skip it.
Hmm.
I made it, just not unscathed.
Yeah.
It's okay, there's a flag on there.
Well, that just means you're pretty close to the goal.
I know, that was good. What I meant.
Sure are a heck of a lot of ninjas in this world.
Yeah, I mean, you know, in like anime and cartoons and stuff, it's like ninjas everywhere.
Yeah, I feel like they should be a little less common than, like, just being grunts everywhere. Like, literally chopped down by the dozen.
Right?
Yeah.
Like, were they really all over the place like that in plain view?
No, probably not. Well, the thing is, they're not in plain view. Because, like, you're in a forest right now. No one else is around.
Oh, I got moonlight.
I'm not sure if it's moonlight, though, because it was daytime recently. I think it's just dark in the forest. But yeah, the lighting effect is...
But it's blue.
It's kind of pleasant. I don't know, I think it's just because of shadows and stuff. But yeah, like, I don't know. It's probably just artistic styles. I think it was sunset a second ago. Maybe it'll be nighttime.
Or maybe we'll see once you get. Maybe it took me all day to run through the forest.
Maybe. We'll find out when you get another look at the sky. I assume you'll get another look at the sky.
I go through one.
Yeah, one. Her entire game is like underground.
Mole people.
So I didn't realize that Japan had such an extensive cave network.
It's like a Japanese intended metro.
Well, they do have a very advanced system of trains. I imagine some of them might run underground.
Bullet train.
Maybe they don't.
That is kind of true.
No, they definitely do have some underground. You just saved over my file.
You can pick yours.
I know, I'm just joking.
Powerful enemy.
You ready for your first boss?
Why not?
Let's see if they're as fat as mine.
I'm in a cemetery.
Yep. She doesn't look so good.
I thought I got ripped apart. Ew.
Hmm.
This certainly is pretty different.
Yep.
Where am I? I'm gonna find somebody to talk to. Oh no, I walk. Even though I was just slicing everything. That's like a demon zombie monk.
Yeah, I don't know.
It reminds me of those Wind Waker zombies.
Maybe. It's been a while since I saw the Wind Waker zombies.
They have that really long mouth.
Oh. Did you skip some text?
No, I should. Oh, crouch.
Oh. She goes into a very polite sitting position. Jinkuro's soul?
I said she was possessed.
Hey, this guy looks just like Evil Monk, except he has a name.
Ronkai.
Hmm.
Oh, look.
I wonder if there's any relation. Oh, maybe that's your evil spirit, buddy.
Eh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Cool.
So, like, paper cut?
Yes, he's going to possess people.
I don't want that, so just go ahead.
Press A to proceed.
Press A to cut yourself. Do you really want to? It cut the yes.
Yep.
Oh, now she's got armor.
She had the armor before. But
not when she's all polite, though. Did she?
I don't remember. Didn't pay that much attention to her shoulders.
Now she's not all polite now. Sad floating little girl spirit. Oh, there we go. That's the guy I was thinking of.
There's your buddy. Wow, he's pretty,
ugly.
I was gonna say good looking, but yeah. You could also go with ugly, I guess.
Oh crap, you got a belly flop on me.
This is a big old face plant.
Oh yeah.
Sweet. What are the spirit who possessed you is, and what their aims are?
Some super crazy demon person that wants to kill them?
I don't know.
That's usually what happens.
Well, that seems to be the case, but like... And he certainly was attacking someone to steal their body. But for what purpose?
Oh crap, missed! No.
It's not as easy as it looks.
I was trying to get a roll dodge.
Yeah.
Ah, now it's... Not like this one. That's my main one, right?
I'm not sure. You have three swords.
Yeah.
Haven't been down. Mostly just looking at how weird this guy looks. Looks a lot easier than the first boss guy I had. Maybe he'll get a little bit harder. But, like, my guy had stuff flying every which way.
Oh, no.
Could be that her storyline is just the easier of the two, because, like, it was listed first. So maybe you're supposed to play this one first and then play his. I don't know. Hard to say.
Oh, I didn't do the splashy thing that time.
The guy I was fighting had like a triple ground pound attack thing that also created shockwaves. Your guy jumps around and nothing happens.
Well, he does have the same amount of health.
Yep. Well, we're good.
Call it after this boss? Or?
Yep.
Is he gonna be just close?
No. We got plenty.
Okay. Oh, weird, like looking up and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you can double cut too. Like, oh wait, I don't want that one. Hit it again really quick.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, I see. Neat.
Take your pause the game. Kinda take your time.
Sure.
Aw, balls. Yeah, that upper thing that comes out of the ground, that's kind of nice. Especially on, like, super, super fat, heavy bosses. I think you had one, too.
Yeah, that was, like, my fire one. I didn't really prefer it, though, because I had, like, the cyclone.
Yeah.
Which totally wrecked face.
I don't have a cyclone.
Yeah.
I just have kind
but
of
yeah, when
slashy,
you,
slashy.
When you have things like that that hit multiple times and seem quite effective, it's pretty great. Your pillar definitely seemed, like, bigger and stronger than mine did.
Oh, the monks took the soul? Can they do that? Catch it in a bottle?
I don't know. There was that evil person.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
No, he
This demon suddenly cares about her soul.
Why didn't you put it in a bottle and carry it with you?
Because he was distracted by giant cyclops. So, hey.
Yeah, hey there. She looks a lot different.
She might be a different one. Maybe there's two fox spirits.
Maybe we should talk to her next time.
All right, then.
Wait, are we good?
Next time on Operation Pixel.
See, I'm not polite anymore.